Hi friends, do you love the great outdoors? Do you love wide open spaces? Do you love watching wildlife gambolling through nature? And do you love breathing in fresh, beautiful new air? So do I. I love going outdoors. I love it. But you can't always get out there, can you? Maybe you've got work commitments, or who knows, you might be a bit sick like me with the old lumbago. Now you could stay at home and just, I don't know, listen to Lou Reed's Berlin album over and over again 30 times in a row and then go into the shower for a cry wank, a cry jerk for our friends up north. Or you could load up Tramping Simulator 18. That's Hiking Simulator 18 for our friends up north. That's right, this is Red Dead Hikedemption Part 1. Okay, so here's a starting point. We're right here just next to Quaker's Cove, and this is our walk today. This is what we're going to do. We're going to start here at the mouth of the lower Montana River. We're going to walk up following the river all the way up here till it finishes, till we get to its source, the Aurora Basin. And when we're there, as a reward, we're going to go fishing for this legendary rock bass, which apparently lives in the basin. I've left the horse sort of tied up in a tree by Quaker's Cove. It should be fine. I mean, it's, yeah. Oh, there you go. It's turning out to be a lovely day. G'day, buddy.
Hey, partner.
Sir!
Whoa, that's kind of intense.
Life marches on, I guess.
All right.
That is the perfect response to something like that. Hello, what do we got here? Oh, wow. A wild boar. Oh shit. Okay, so not a great start to the walk. Maybe we need to give him a little clean. Let's go for a swim. There you go, mate. Get rid of all that gunk. You don't need it. Oh shit. I forgot he can't swim. You're fucking useless, Marston. What happened to you, mate? Did you get run over by a pig? And while we're out walking, we're taking it all in. We're listening to the sounds around us, to our own feet, our own breath, and also the sounds of nature around us. And just trying to remember to be right here in the present. Not thinking about what we're going to do tomorrow, what we did yesterday, but just really being in the moment. Yes, I have some wild mint, thanks. The smell of mint is so wonderful, isn't it? So worthwhile keeping some mint in the garden. The smell is just so delicious. And you know what? So easy to keep.
Hey, mister.
Okay. I might as well get rid of those cougar fangs. I mean, I could buy a set. I've never been a huge fan. Mate, that's just a big hat. That hat is too big, and you're going to be cooking inside there. Oh, shit. That was a little intense. What's going on here?
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, shit.
Who goes there? Get out of here, mister. Skinners! They might be close! Screams! Something awful!
Are you right?
I'm coming.
Okay, I think that's... Oh dear. What a mess. So basically what we've learned is there are skinners in the area and they did this. Beautiful place. Obviously though, masks a terrible horror.
Strike him down. You won't be covered.
I avenged those four people. And I got some gin. I'm so glad I killed all of you. Jeez. Shit. Let's go out and greet the day. Nah. Let's get out there. Let's go for a fish. Okay, so what I think has happened is that when I played the game, I didn't unlock the legendary fish mission. I didn't go to see some guy and he didn't give me a map, so I haven't got a legendary fish map. So I can't get the fish. It's just, oh fuck. So I have to go all the way back to Flatiron Lake, back in the middle of the map, and start the quest with that guy. But I don't have a horse. I left my horse back at the where I started, because I don't have a horse, because it was supposed to be a hiking video. So I have to walk all the way there. I start off trying to steal some horses by tying up ropes I see on the road, but the horses always run off, so I can never find them. But when I do finally catch a horse, it turns out I suck as a horse whisperer. I give up and decide to jog to the stables in Strawberry, but on the way I get attacked by Stringer Brothers. I shoot them all in the head, I randomly start a new questline. I try stealing another horse, but I still suck at roping horses, and I end up hiding in some bushes from lawmen on the prowl. A snake bites me, but I make it to the stables and magically materialize my horse. We ride for Flatiron Lake, ignoring a woman pleading for help before nearly galloping into a parked train. I finally meet the fish guy in the pier, who's a classic rope narcissistic Rockstar character. He gives me a legendary fish map and I bug the hell out of there. On my way to Rhodes, I smash my horse into a fence while taking a shortcut. I leave Rhodes in the stagecoach to Blackwater and ride for Aurora Basin, shooting a sheep on the way for food. I get fucked up on some fine brandy at the ranch and fall asleep. Nothing happens on my way to the basin, and when I arrive at the cabin, I awkwardly pick up my horse.
What a horse you are!
I don't know who I am anymore. I'm a content maker. Let's get this goddamn fish. Okay. It's fine, I'm sure he's out here somewhere. I did it! I got him! Oh, it took too long. It took way too long. Oh my god. Oh, fuck! Oh my god, wow, we did it. What did we do? I don't know.